What they find now is that social isolation and loneliness are as toxic to our health as smoking half a pack of cigarettes a day or being obese. So this is huge. The health effects are very real.